Adarsini Sri and I am presenting you a poem by Ruskin Bond. Tigers Forever is not only a poem by Ruskin Bond but also a lesson from CBSE 7th class English literature. May there always be tigers in the jungles and tall grass. May the tiger's roar be heard. May his thunder be known in the land. At the forest pool by moonlight, may he drink and raise his head, scenting the night wind. May he crouch low in the grass when the herdsmen pass, and slumber in dark caverns when the sun is high. May there always be tigers, but not so many that one of them might be tempted to come into my room in search of a meal. Thank you. Signing off, Adarsini Sri.